Welcome to my channel. Welcome to Gibraltar. I'm Jan, and in this video I'm going to show you our main street, which is full of shops and restaurants, and of course the main square. And I'm going to show it to you right from the beginning. If you will be coming from Spain or from the airport and walking to the town, you will be walking this way. Usually that's how you would end up here. There are other ways to get in here, but that's the main one. Look at this. There's a I made a stop right here, which is Grand Kazmet Gates, and that's the main entrance to the town. You can see beautiful views out there. We have the castle and the houses out there. So right now this is the bus station, which is really good to know, I think, because the buses here are not very expensive. I mean, I haven't tried them. I think it's around £1 or £2. I have no idea exactly what it costs, but this is the main bus stop, where you can get to Europa Point and around the island. So here's a little bit. If you would be, for example, standing around there, where it's around the bar, you can take a very nice over there somewhere where you can actually stand. You can take a very nice picture of the town and the gate. It's really nice view. Okay, right now I have to run. Okay, so we're going to. I'll show you some shops. That's the gate, and the main square starts right behind the gates, and you already saw it in some of my videos, of course. I'm going to show you again, because if you haven't seen it, you can watch the parade and also Calentita, the food festival, which took place around here. So here, I showed it to you here, and of course the entrance to the city. Yeah, that's so cool. It's very cool in here. Oh, I don't want to come out because it's like plus 40 again, about like 100 Fahrenheit. Honestly, it is 500. Okay, some interesting things. You can see there's a glass blowing exhibition. You actually can make your own design. And I'm going to try to use them because I'm going for the wedding and I want to make a nice gift for my friend. So maybe I'll try it. I don't know. We'll see. And of course I'm going to show it to you. So you can see this is the square, and it's like lots of different shops around there and restaurants, and also yeah, that's the place where they all interesting things happening. So you can see like fish and chips you can try. Hey, yeah, how is that British? Hey, you see that guy flying there on his bike. So it's really nice and sunny today, and I'm going to the shops because we have sales. Of course, the sales started everywhere, 50-70%, very good. But the prices, I think it's about the same prices as in England. I mean, the clothes, which most you can buy here, clothes, jewelry, watches, some electronics, and of course spirits and cigarettes. I don't drink and I don't smoke. So everybody says that cigarettes and spirits are more cheaper here. Of course, petrol is cheap, the cheapest in Europe, and that's all. But I don't know, I'm going to show you some, of course, cigarettes and spirits. You can check out the prices, but because I don't drink and smoke, I don't know. I can't tell you if it's true or not. But petrol is cheaper, yes. So look at this, how many people. You know that around like 11 million people are visiting Gibraltar every year. Look at that. And it's not even packed yet. It's not even packed. It's a good condition, let's say. So this is the main street, and of course main street means it's the main street in Gibraltar. And the main pedestrian street, so there are some parts where cars can get in, but the most of all you can just walk in there. And so you can see what we have here, the shops, like you see the jewelry, I told you, diamonds, and clothes, but it's still like £15 for two. So I don't know, I think the prices are the same. I mean, the sales are quite good. So if like something costs around 25, 35 pounds, 45 pounds, about the same prices as in England. But if discount is around 10 pounds, you can buy what, 5 pounds for something sometimes. You can see the Woolies sales. Okay, it's really hot, and I'm going to another side because it's really hot. So I'm going to show you some spirits here and actually compare the prices, because I have no idea if they're cheap or not. So here's some prices, so you can see what they have. It's just like one of the shops, and there's cigarettes. I can't see the prices on cigarettes though. But the spirits, you can see again the spirits, the prices of the spirits. There's also some other little shops, maybe I'll find somewhere the prices, but you can see what's the prices. Okay, then I'll go and look. You can see there's a Dorothy Perkins, what else, mascot. So, yeah, walking in the shade because it's super hot. And what else? So yeah, we have lots of not lots, but many English, like M&M's, no, it's Marks Spencer's. Yep. What else here? BHS. We just passed, and they have jewelries again. Let's say jewelry, and you can buy souvenirs. Look, there's monkeys. You know, the famous monkeys. Every monkey has a name. You can have your own monkey. That's like monkey. Hey monkey, hello monkey. Hey, what's this, like about £7? Monkey! Or you can have a t-shirt. You can have anything else. Something else. Different souvenirs. Okay. Oh, there is a quite cool corner house. You can see there. There's also Upper Town out there, and we'll go there one day, not today, because it's going to be a very long video if I will go somewhere else, but I'll show you some other streets, because many many tourists are just coming and they only see Main Street and they don't see the other streets, and there are other interesting streets around here. Well, I'm saying interesting, I haven't even been on any of them yet. No, I've been on a few of them and they're interesting, and there's something else there to see, and I'm going to show it to you, of course. Right now, it's today is the Main Street. Ooh, walking on Main Street, yeah. And I'm showing I'm British, how British I am. Hey, see? British, but also American, eh? American flag, you know, you can see? Yeah. Hello, America, to all my American friends. And English friends. And everybody, Russian friends. And everybody else in the world is watching. Hi, everyone from Gibraltar. It's nice and sunny here, come. Come visit, come see this place. Come see, maybe you see me. Maybe we'll meet somewhere. Okay, as I told you, there are, about the prices. So I'm gonna show you, there's electronic shops and they have quite a lot of electronic shops. Look at this Nutribullet, I like this Nutribullet. I want one, but I don't know if I'm gonna get one because it's very, very expensive here. It's only 600 watts and I know it's the oldest model and it's 125 pounds. I think in America you already can buy it for $70 something, so maybe $80. So yeah, and they don't have the latest model here, and I think even in England they don't send you the latest model in England, I think. And they also don't deliver to Gibraltar, so I have to ask someone who can deliver it to me here, which again I'm saying there is a company here which is supposed to deliver everything you book and buy from the internet, and they will deliver it to you. I haven't tried those people yet, but I think for my Nutribullet I'm going to try them. So I'm going to find a company and ask them if they can deliver it to me, because I really like all this, you know, this blender. You can make soups, you can make kind of smoothie, and it's very smoothie. So of course I really want, but I want the latest model. I do really want one. So yeah, don't want to pay £125, it's a lot. Okay, this is our post office. You can see how English, how British it is. Yes, English Royal Mail. I actually sent the letter already, and they don't take any special deliveries. They only send it normal delivery, which is, I felt really strange. So you can't choose like fast delivery, special, no, they just said normal. See, there's peacocks, music again. You can buy cosmetics and perfume here, which I need to buy some. I'm going to check it out later. Sunglasses, really nice and cool sunglasses here, and watches again. So what else we have? It's only part of the Main Street, and so, but there's some more spirits there. Look, some more spirits. You can see here more. Check the prices, while I'm showing it to you. I don't know. Is it cheaper? You can answer to me, is it cheap or not? It's all in pounds, British pounds, so you can see. I can see the cigarettes again, but no prices on cigarettes. I don't know. They don't show the prices on cigarettes. So, see these monkeys. Locals, you can meet them here. They're so cool, they're so cute, and they're so cheeky. Oh yeah. That is the cheeky monkeys. But no prices on cigarettes. I don't want to go inside. There's also Irish Town over there somewhere, and I will go there one day too. It's a nice street. quite pretty Irish street, I guess. I have never been to Ireland, can you believe it? So I don't know if Irish street looks like it's Irish. I'll show you later, you can tell me. So, ooh, ice cream. I tried ice cream here, you know that my favorite one is ramen raisins. I'm gonna show you quickly, ramen raisin. Where is it? Where is it? That's the one, that's my favorite one. Oh yeah. I already had one. Already had one. So tasty. But I can't have it now because I'm going to walk around the shops. And yeah, so I can see a little bit of the prices in here. I don't know, on the cigarettes. You can compare. Here they are. There's the cigarettes. They're also in euros. You know? Yeah, so the official currency here is Gibraltarian pound, but also British pound here, and also they take euros, but usually they say it's not very good rate, not a very good rate. Of course they're going to do it at their favor. So here we are again, see, Topshop, another shop we have in England. And do they have prices here? Normal prices? No, they don't have it right now. So the other shop definitely has prices. I can show you. You can compare again. BHS Home. It's a BHS Home. It's quite small there. And again, I say it, prices is not cheap. They're not cheap here. Not cheaper than in England anyway. I don't feel it like it's cheaper than in England. You know, because they don't have this VAT. But it's still more expensive. Well, not more expensive, but it's the same price. Well, I'm saying like wherever you need to, you can't find here, you need to get it from somewhere. It's very hard to get some. Okay, here's the place where actually they have some traffic. Yeah. Okay, and we keep going that direction. It's very newly actually finished. Okay, and we continue. I just pop up to one shop. Ah, look, Holland and Barrett. This is just opened or something. I don't know. Maybe they have some balloons, maybe they just opened. Okay, so we just keep going. You can see some shops, bar restaurants, see. There are restaurants, lots of restaurants around the corners. Okay, see like some dresses here. See like the dress $9.95, actually quite nice one. See, it's quite nice. Hey, pretty. Okay, so. You see more like more watches and jewelries and more. See, and we just keep walking, keep working. Yeah, so this is like nice houses. This is a church, and yeah, today is not as that busy. Oh, there is some more. Smoking things, you can see now it's in pounds. You can buy a block of cigarettes, like you see, like different, 26 pounds, 24, 25 pounds, and 17.50, so, you know. Now you can see the prices of the cigarettes. And more spirits. Okay. I guess now you know if it's cheap or not. I hope you can compare. But remember that you can't take too much with you because there are some regulations how much you can take through the border to your country. So bear in mind, you can't take too much. I don't remember exactly how much. You have to check, of course, the customs at your country where you will be taking it. And also there are restrictions for Spain too. Because you might know and sure that there are, oh look, there's pretty, pretty women, really pretty girls. I can't walk through when I see pretty girls, sorry. Yeah, maybe I was a guy in my past life, I don't know. Yeah, Marks & Spencer, I told you, yeah, Marks & Spencer. Yeah, 50% off too. What do they have? Let's see, what do they have? What do they have here? And the same stuff. You can see what's this, like 20 pounds for this t-shirt, 20 pounds. I think it's the same price as in England. I don't see any difference. What's this, 45 pounds. See, 45 pounds. Same price to me. I don't know. To me, it's the same. So, yeah, of course, the sales, the best time to go and shop. Yes, the best time. Okay. Yeah, and so there are also yeah, you just saw those girls, right? So yeah, I can, when I walk I like to see the pretty girls. And you know, there are some very, very pretty girls here in Gibraltar. Unfortunately, I missed competition Miss Gibraltar. And I think in 2009, one Gibraltarian girl actually won Miss World. Can you believe it? That is so cool. So yeah, there are some very nice and pretty looking girls here. So, it's like our guy's talk here, right? So, yeah, we kind of come to the end of the street, mostly. And what else in here? So I think you saw pretty much a lot. I mean, now it's less people, and actually look at these things. I like the old things, you know, like all like this kind of old stuff. I like this also too. And of course the globes. I like globuses. Yeah, I like this stuff. Yeah, so there are a lot of people from the cruise ships come here, and then the cruise ships here, everybody says just don't go to the center because it gets packed, absolutely packed. So I presume that there are no cruise ships today because it's packed, but it's walkable, so there are some spaces I can walk. So yeah, here you can see this official rock tour. I never tried it though. There's another church. So I don't know, because I had my tour. I was just driving on the rock. And I'll show you it. In one of my videos you will see it. I'll show it to you too. So that's kind of it. We're coming to the end. Ah, Florida, yeah. Well, I miss you, Florida. Look at these dresses. Yeah, oh, there's something there. Also good sales. Florida. I'll see you later, Florida. I'll come again. So, yeah, some shoes too, you can buy also. Some shoes. Oh, okay, it's getting hot. Hotter and hotter. And kind of we are like right to the end, because this street will take us back, well, not back, will take us to the end, where you'll find the other gates. And when you will turn to the right, you can find a marina out there, very nice and pretty marina, Winski. So, and this is where the traffic starts. So the end of the pedestrian street is finished here now, and traffic starts. This shop has always smelled really nice, so smelly nice, nice, nice. And that's the court. So, very pretty too, isn't it? Yeah. Okay. So here is the government of Gibraltar, the most popular place to take pictures. All the tourists will take pictures here, lots of pictures. They also have the guard changing around here. I can't remember what time exactly, but I have a video. I made a video about it, so I'm going to show it to you. Yeah. So that's all, pretty much. That's it, the end of the street now. So there are still, you see there are still some people walking, but not as many as on the main part of the main street. There are also here you can find some souvenir shops, some spirits again, and what else? Just some other different things. And here in one of the shops you can buy Nelson's blood. Oh yeah. Very nice and pretty bottle. Okay. Okay, on the other side you can see it's John McIntosh Hall. It's like a cultural place here in Gibraltar, where it's like theater and different performances take place in, and exhibitions. So they're all happening around here, in this place. And we still keep walking. And over there you can see in that building there, Gibraltar International Bank. And I think it's a new one. They just opened it. And we're actually coming now to the end, finally. You can see, you see like another beautiful girl on the other side. Look. They're just everywhere. Very pretty girls. Look at that girl. Lady in red. Very pretty. Okay. So, where was I? Oh, look at these old photos. It's nice. Navy ships. Oh, some other old ship, old photographs. Nice. So, and yeah, finally we came to the other gate. And on this side, that old building, is tax office. Yes, here we are. Oh, income tax office. Yeah, income tax office. Well, that's it. And as upper town, can go there, and maybe may meet the monkeys. Warning: do not feed monkeys. Do not feed monkeys. They don't need your food. They have their own food. So we'll go there one day. And also the cable car is over there somewhere. Cable car, never tried it yet. Yes, so this name is Southport Gates. Southport Gates. So that's it. That's the main street. It's very nice. I like this part. It's very pretty. So well, that's all. And of course there are some more interesting stuff out there, but we will go there the other time. So it's that old cemetery. Also show you a bit more, and you can see more the upper town there. Quite nice, this Trafalgar building, and also the Almeida Gardens is over there somewhere, all that way. And also the the cable car is that way. And if we will go to that way, that's where you can find Winski Marina. Nice restaurants out there. So well, that's all, guys. That's all. If you really liked it, don't forget to subscribe. There will be some more interesting videos from Gibraltar and from other places in the world. So I'll see you later. Bye, everyone.